I'm currently on one of the rarest accounts in Roblox Bedwars. This is Ishmael's account. Not only is he Nightmare, not only does he have a 253 win streak, and he's a, you know, leaderboard rank number 35, he has every freaking kit in the game. That may be cool, but the coolest thing is I'm solo queuing a game of top ranked Nightmare. This is gonna be crazy. This is by far going to be the goofiest video because nobody in their right mind, nobody with a pulse wants to solo queue Nightmare because it's like almost a guaranteed L. So in today's video, we're going to be solo queuing a game of Nightmare. Holy gosh. I think the best solo queue kit by far is going to be Lassie. So let's equip it and let's queue a game of Nightmare. Holy crap. This guy is serious. I still can't get that over. 35 on the Nightmare ranked leaderboard. And on top of that, bro has just a casual 29,000 wins. Oh man, this is gonna be a game. All right, I have a feeling we're gonna be sitting in queue for at least 30 minutes. Last time I sat in queue for 50 minutes. I am not lying. I literally sat in this queue for 50 minutes waiting, pleading to get in one freaking game of Nightmare. However, yeah, it's gonna take a while, so I'll see you when we get in the game. Holy crap, bro, after an hour queue, I finally got into a game, bro. I don't know how, bro. All right, we gotta find a way to clutch this up, considering we're going up against an entire clan, and we're solo queuing. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be really fun, bro. The teamwork is that, not teamworking, considering I have no freaking clue who these players are. But we're gonna pull it off. It's okay. The strategy is to go to diamond generator, split. Okay, nice. We are not working as a team right now. And our bed blading is already gone. Let's go. Woo, what a game. Right, I gotta watch out for a freaking pirate Davy, bro. No, crap. Their entire team is rushing our base right now. Wow, we are not off to a great start, bro. I'm trying to combo and the combo is not comboing right now. Wow, we're getting cooked. All right, at least our team's getting a bed defense. Okay, I was about to say, bro is not defending the bed. Bro is doing anything but that. What the? Bro! Oh my gosh, this guy's stacked. This guy is stacked. Holy crap, our bed is getting slapped. And our bed's gone. Our bed's gone. There's no way. And our bed is gone. Nice! What a great... Oh, okay. Thank goodness, bro. We found a way to protect the bed. All right, bro. I'm going straight to emeralds. We got to get some emeralds. We got to get a tier 3 generator. I need to play like, bro, we gotta play ranked like it's the best game of ranked in our lives, because apparently if we find a way to clutch this, we can hopefully get some RP. Let's get some M's now. It's actually pretty good. It's pretty decent. I do need to watch out because I think the other team literally has a tier 3 already, which is not good for us in the slightest. All right, we need to get a tier 3 generator stat, bro. Yo, we gotta get some diamond guardians. We gotta get a tier 3 gen stat, baby. Because the other team literally has a tier 3, and I know they're about to start rushing us instantly, bro. We did get the Diamond Guardians, which is good. However, it's not great for us, because I have a feeling this other team does know what they're doing. Oh my gosh, we're so close. Yo, our bed! Oh, there's no way we're actually doing a good job at defending our bed. Like, I'm actually kind of surprised, bro. For a team that is just trying their hardest to clutch, we're doing a good job, weirdly enough. No way I'm outplaying. No way I'm outplaying these Nightmare players, bro. Dude, my Lassie is not lassoing. We do have a tier 3 generator, which is good. Holy crap, bro. Okay, I lassied him. Teammate, please! Teammate! Start teammating. Alright, okay. We found a way. We're finding actually a way to outplay these players. Holy crap. I gotta run. Oh, let's go! My teammate clutch! Yo, we're actually working together as a team and winning! Let's see if I beg to my teammates. Hopefully that'll work. Let's slap a guardian down. Okay, we have an elder tree, a Noel, a Electra, a metal detector. This is actually a pretty decent team. We just need to work together and pull through. I just need to get a crossbow and I can start outplaying players now. That's all I need. Oh no, our bed is... Oh, thank goodness our bed did not get broken right there. Yo, we gotta watch out. Players are hopping in. Yo, we're doing a great job at defending our bed though, bro. No one is getting close to breaking it. We're actually doing good, bro. All right, let's go fight some kids at mid, bro. It's time to get some good loot, bro. Holy frick, this guy is farming us. He's stacked. How is bro doing 68 damage? Hello? Yeah, our bed just got broken. I need to run. I need to run fast. Holy crap. Dude, this guy's insanely stacked. How? And I'm dead. So much for a ranked game. So much for a solo queue of ranked. Yeah, this is what happens when you solo queue ranked. GG's, boys. Lesson learned. We just lost some RP, I must say. Yeah, we're minus 25 RP. GG's to top 35. That was a ranked game, I must say. Holy balls. That was insanity. I think we should queue again, though. Maybe? Why not? Let's queue again. Why not? But we're going to do it on my main account now. And hopefully not lose the RP. All right, bro. Let's check the damage now. We're at 358 RP. Okay, the cool thing is it didn't take our RP too much. We, you know, we only dropped a couple ranks on the leaderboard. But the craziest thing is, dude, bro has 29,000 wins. Look at it. Every time you join a server, this guy just dominates the leaderboard. Like, this guy has 9,000 wins, and that's not even 50% of the amount of wins this guy has. 29,000 wins. That is just crazy to think about, bro. Okay, so I did the math. If each game takes, well, let's be nice here, 3 minutes, that means bro has spent 89,000 minutes in Bedwars. Holy crap, let's divide that by 6. This guy has spent, this guy has spent over 2 months just playing Bedwars. 62 days of Bedwars, and that's just the games he won, bro. All right, man, that's a lot of Bedwars. Now, we just played a solo queue nightmare rank game on Ishmael's account, but bro, what's the fun in playing on some other dude's account? Let's play on my account, bro. How about we play on my account? I'm nightmare rank. Will I lose it if I lose the game? Yes. However, we can always just get it back. Who the frick cares? Let's do it, bro. Yeah, the one thing I didn't actually realize is the fact that it takes 40 minutes to queue into a freaking nightmare rank game. But regardless, we're gonna get in one and we're gonna play our hearts out. Yeah, it's been 10 minutes, bro. It's like the ranked gods are like, please, why are you trying to queue? Keep your nightmare, buddy, please. My God, please just get me in a game. It's been 22 minutes. I actually got in the game. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Guys, it took a 30-minute queue. I'm gonna show a picture right now. I literally had to queue for 30 freaking minutes. Okay, I gotta lock in for this, bro. I need to lock in for this, boys. Okay, I don't even know how ranked goes, but we're gonna try. Yo, wait, they already got our bed. Oh my gosh, am I gonna lose these players, bro? There's no way. There's actually no freaking way, bro. Our team kind of sucks, I'm not even gonna lie. Let's hope our team doesn't lose, bro. All right, I am Lila though, bro, so I could find a way to pull this off, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. We just have to have a decent team, frankly, and I'm gonna pray that I can play good, bro. Oh, because if I lose this, I literally lose. I get my rank reset, which frankly I cannot have happen. I have been filming for 30 minutes, bro. Nice. This is good. Wait. Someone disconnected. Okay, this is good. There's only 4 players on that team. Oh, if I could win this, I could prove that I am an actual nightmare rank player. I've had so many people in comments saying, bro, he's not a real nightmare player. He got boosted. No, I'm about to win this game and prove that I'm not real and prove that I can hang with the best. Okay, yeah, I'm getting off. Iron, please, bro. I have never played a game this intense in my life, bro. The good thing is one player disconnected. So it is a 5v4, bro. I need to literally play the game of my life if I want to win this. Bro, I still, my heart is racing. I had to sit in a queue for like, bro, I thought I was gonna have a wife and kids. I thought I was gonna get a college degree by the time this queue finished, bro. Oh, I need to win it. Dude, everything is on the line for this nightmare rank game, bro. I need to win. Yo, our bed just got broke! Our bed just got broken. This is so bad. No, this is terrible. This is terrible, bro. Our team's getting killed. It is a 3v4 now. You're kidding me. Oh my gosh, our team is getting completely bulleted now. This is not good. This is so bad. This is actually so terrible. Oh my gosh, bro. This is not good.
Oh, their bed defense is literally insane too, bro. I seriously don't want to lose my rank, bro. Dude, it's still a 2v4, bro. How am I gonna win this? Bro, we just need to stick together and literally clutch it out until we get to the end game, bro. This is so bad, bro. Yo, they're here. I'm dead. Yes, so here we are. Here I am, the guy dumb enough to sacrifice Nightmare Rig just for a video. So, goodbye to the Nightmare Rig. We're gonna be Emerald for a little bit until we get it back, but that's okay, man. That was actually really fun, solo queuing a freaking game of Nightmare. Who in their right mind would do that? Nobody but me. Does that not deserve a sub, bro? Anyways, check this video out if you wanna learn some more skills. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.